At 6 tonight, the Public Utility Commission Chairwoman Deanne Walker has officially stepped down. This after the Lieutenant Governor of Texas called for the resignations of her as well as ERCOT President and CEO. Dan Patrick also says it's very clear neither of them addressed the challenges of the winter storm properly. The PUC, which is led by Walker, is charged with overseeing ERCOT.